Kunal Saraogi is with us, technical analyst at Equity Rush. We have Siddharth Sidani with us right now. Kunal, first to you. All 5 days downtrend today as well. No change. 48.51. 47.20 is the low that the Nifty made around August. Do you think this time around we could see the level being broken if we see selling continuing the way it has been?
Absolutely, Ashu. Although it's the easiest thing in the world when markets are going down to predict lower levels. But I think if you look at the overall structure, the kind of fall that we've witnessed this week, markets are down 6%. And I think we might see a pullback, and the pullback will be sharp, mind you. But I think the overall trend has reversed, and you will see more much lower levels from the current levels. We could even go down to levels closer to 46.50 over the next few days and weeks. So I think the going is not going to be very good for the markets going forward.
Okay, and I start the show with the first caller. Shishir Patnai is joining us right now from Orissa. Shishir, hi, what's your question?
My question is, GCL at 55 rupees.
Right.
I purchased 2,200 shares. Mm-hmm. Should I wait or I will exit?
Okay.
Whether I will get profit and if yes, when I will get it?
Okay. Siddharth, GTL. What do you do with GTL? I mean, the investor tried to catch it when the stock was falling and thought that, okay, maybe 55 is the bottom. That was not the case. And we've seen in the past that stocks which have fallen 90% tend to fall even more. So there's no guarantee that stocks which are falling like anything will recover also. GTL, what's your view? What should the investor do right now?
Absolutely, Ashu, you have answered most of the answer of the query which was put across by the investor. GTL has seen a lot of murky sessions during the course of time in last 3 to 4 months. So definitely the stock is not at all doing good. The fundamentals are not intact with the company. Even if you look at the high debts, which is a detrimental factor for the company. So all in all, I would definitely suggest a sell on the stock, because at these conditions, in these kind of a nervous situation of the markets, I don't think these kind of stocks are worth holding into the portfolio, because if you don't sell it right now, then you would be getting an opportunity loss. And in terms of the pricing, you can buy at least some mid-cap companies out of it. So I would suggest a sell, definitely.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Faster scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.